Well, in the kitchen today, we have Liz Barbour from the Creative Feast. She does classes, and you also do catering.
I do.
And
yep.
Today, you're showing us how to plate up some great appetizers.
Yeah, this is coming. This past weekend was a biggie part. Busy party weekend, and next weekend is going to be the last, you know, party weekend before the holidays. So these are some real easy hors d'oeuvres that you can do. Here we have, these are phyllo shells. I had leftover mashed potatoes, so I put those in with some cheddar cheese. This is dim sum that I purchased. This is a chicken salad on top of cucumber rounds. All these other ones here, what makes them so unique, too, is what I've put them on the tray. Mm-hmm. So if you look at this one, these are black beans that I just spread out on the tray, put my shells. These are shells that you can use, you know, to put food in them. I put scallops in them. I did want to show you really quick, these are some things that I use to help things go easier. I put sauces in squeeze bottles so I can just squeeze them on like that right before I go to serve. I love these tiny little scoops. This is one portion. It goes right into my phyllo shell that I bought at the grocery store, put a little cheddar on. This goes into the oven and you're all set. The other thing I wanted to show you, Erin, these are chicken breasts. Now, to make skewers, sometimes it's hard to know how much do I put on a skewer.
Right.
If you take a chicken breast and you cut it in half this way, now it's nice and thin. I don't have to pound it or anything. I slice each one the same size. And when they're like this, all I need to do is take my skewer and push it right into the meat like that, and it skewers on so easily. And then all I do is I simply put herbs on top. I don't marinate because when you marinate chicken too long, it becomes tough.
Mm-hmm.
So season it with salt and pepper, fresh herbs. Spray this so when you grill it, it gets all those wonderful grill marks. And that's that easy.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, this is great. I love how you plated this. So many different ways that we can kind of...
Right. And, you know, this here... this is a picture frame that I bought and turned over upside down, just sliced up some fruit on top. And, you know, it's things like this that people remember. The food itself, simple, easy. It's nothing complicated to do. But a lot of everything that we do that people remember is how we present it.
Right, presentation.
Yeah, and a lot can be done over time. These I made up a week ahead. I froze them raw. And then the day of the party, take them out, thaw them out, finish them up, and you're all set.
And it's easy.
It is very easy.
All right. Well,
yeah.
Liz, thank you so much for sharing your tips.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
And
we'll be right back.